need.
I've had some serious complaints that I've been neglecting my blog, and I apologise. It's been a really busy summer, and so it just didn't get done. But here I am. It's a beautiful day here in Devon. It's absolutely chucking it down with rain. It's horrible looking out of the window. There's great big waves breaking down on the cliffs, but apart from that, it's just wet, windy and wild. So I'm making a few little bowls today. I've just weighed up some lumps of clay, 12 ounces, and I'm going to make some of these little dishes. They're going to come out like this when they're finished. But the first job is to do the throwing. So, first of all, I'm centering the clay. I've got a little stick here for a marker. And then I'm going to open the clay and throw a little bowl. Got some Steely Dan on in the background just to give me a bit of inspiration. And while I'm working, I'm trying to learn my lines for Shakespeare. We're doing Midsummer Night's Dream in the church in October. Another 342 to go. This is clay that I've reclaimed from all the scraps. It's really nice to throw with when it's been reclaimed, but often it has little air bubbles in it, so I usually only use it for the small pieces like bowls and mugs. And if I get an air bubble, it doesn't matter, I'll just chuck it to one side and make another one. Okay, that's probably enough of me throwing. Try and get back into the habit of doing my blog on a regular basis. So check again next week.